if you want to stick around and help me out with Mrs. Riley's pericardiocentesis after work, that'd be great.
I knew this was his way of reaching out, but still, I have plans tonight.
Oh, what plans?
Okay, think of something believable. Grandma died. No, don't do that, because if she does die, you'll feel awful, and let's face it, she's no spring chicken. I should call her. But then whenever we talk, I have nothing to say. How about asking me how I am for once?
Louie,
my grandma died.